July 16, 1945. The world's first test of a nuclear weapon as the United States explodes an atomic bomb in the desert near Alamogordo, New Mexico. Weeks later, the U.S. drops atomic bombs on the Japanese cities of Hiroshima and Nagasaki, bringing World War II to an end. 1973. On Capitol Hill, former White House aide Alexander Butterfield reveals President Richard Nixon's secret taping system. The disclosure during Senate hearings probing the Watergate scandal plays a pivotal role in Nixon's resignation the following year. 1999.
I have fought the good fight. I have finished the course. I have kept the faith.
John F. Kennedy Jr., son of America's 35th president, dies when the plane he is piloting plunges into the Atlantic Ocean. Kennedy's wife, Carolyn, and her sister, Lauren Bassett, are also on board and killed in the crash off Martha's Vineyard, Massachusetts. 2004. Martha Stewart is sentenced to 5 months in prison and 5 months of home confinement by a federal judge in New York for lying about a stock sale. And 1969.
Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour.
Apollo 11 lifts off from the Kennedy Space Center in Florida on the first manned mission to the surface of the moon. Today in history, July 16th, Ross Simpson, The Associated Press.